great project, raise a great picture. I'm not trying to call or signal anyone. If you do, I will kill you guilty, not because I want to, but because those are the rules.
Daddy?
Well, I think it would be every parent's nightmare.
You want the two, honey?
They know that you know their number. They're going to kill. I will kill.
Stop
her.
It.
Put her
out of here. Bring her.
Exciting stuff. You said that, Lewis.
Yeah.
He's keeping Sarah hostage.
What do we got?
Load up female, no ID.
I won't homicide, Dr. Zach. That's Sarah.
It's a classic Hitchcock fable.
It's a telephone number.
No.
An address. No. An account.
I don't know.
A bank account.
No.
Is it a code?
No.
Is it a place?
No.
What is it?
No.
I love the idea of having two and three storylines coalescing in the second act.
Supposedly disturbed, with no coaching at all, she was the girl that we were thinking about.
keys to the picture is the fact that Brittany Murphy's character, Elizabeth, is that maybe she's not quite as disturbed as they think she is.
You're very, very good at what you do.
The mixture of rage and madness and vulnerability was just, it's, you can't act that, it's in your soul.
I don't know who you made it, what you want. Now I do. I know how bad you wanted it.
Leave.
I know how important it was for you to hold on to.
Challenging scenes in the film, which I'm also most proud of in the end of the day, is the subway sequence where Brittany Murphy goes back to the subway and we can out and relive the death of her father. I really felt that what made the sequence work was performed by Brittany Murphy recounting to them both in the moment but also to be suspended in time, and also that the performance completely unwritten by Sean Doyle, who plays the father.
My dad took me around the corner.
Yeah, there was a lot of pushing and shoving, and then there's all the action of me falling and getting hit in the head, but Gary made sure that there were moments when there was actual contact, connection to the daughter, so that the audience is left with the last times that the daughter saw her on the line. Right here, no matter what.
It's not just about making a thriller, it's about hopefully making a great movie. The core of the thriller working is to care about the protagonists. If you don't, then why bother? You know, everything else from there is simply window dressing. I mean, the cool camera moves and the music and the cutting patterns, it all comes down to, do you care?